mabekubiza ngembokodo uphike wena uyona imboko wena uloni topaz wi agathe uthakwe ngimbala enhlobo hlobo still ngiyasifaka isgreek lapho siyaqhamuka because wi agathe uhlobo lwalitshe kodwa umehluko kuleli tshe not just itshe itshe othuma ulubuka le sort of i glass indlela elichazwe ngayo elihle kodwa futhi elihle ngokuba strong ngoba alilimani so line into embili beside ubuhle kodwa nokuba strong futhi alilimani so umuntu mfethu uma ikubeka kabi sebenza phezu kobubi benze kube kuhle yabo musu kufuna ukuzonda umuntu umzondela thwathu bo yabo uqinisile umubi emehlweni akhe yabo ungamphoqa umuntu ukuthi abone ngendlela ethanda uma ethi umuntu mubi umubi nje uyena kodwa kubuhlungu ukungasubmit indawo kubuhlungu uma usuphila umntwana engekho umuntu umsabayo hayi ngokuba indoda ezala mina yasho njalo sizoshona ukuthi mina usaba ihlazo two ukumsaba umuntu hayi ngokuba kodwa usaba ihlazo iba nomuntu ozomsaba ukumsaba ihlombe linamandla okubulala linamandla
okwakha futhi
ihlombe lingakwakha ihlombe futhi lingakubulala
kanti liyagqiba
too much
pevula bathi impi ihouse dedele singene kwano
noma sebekuphikisa ukuze batshele ukuthi inkondlo ziyaphilisa igama lami uNtokozo uStarring ngwakaZulu siyanibingelela sanamukela enyama episode e-podcast yethu nomunye abafethu ke engimhlonipha nje nengimkhonze kakhulu ngingamazi kudala nawe lento ya social media ngiyithanda nje phela ngoba iyakwazi ukusondezela umuntu ukuthi imthathe imbekela iduze ela ekhona omunye abafethu lona engihlangane naye ku social media ngamazela kude ngenxa yomsebenzi wakhe futhi into emnandi eka poetry ukuthi mawuke bavela nje wenza le nto ethandwayo uzozazekale abantu bazokwazi nje through umsebenzi wakho ngale ukuthi wena mhlawumbe uqala uzoqala uhlangane naye umuntu so kakhulu ke siyabonga nje bafethu ukusubscribe siyabonga ukushare siyabonga ukulike siyabonga ukucomment and nini isikhathi senu nihlale nibuke le content to get to know artist to better umfethu enginayo la igama lakhe Makenika wenhliziyo
nibahle kakhulu uma nisiphophothile ngoba nokufa kuyaduka uma bekuthumile omunye kwandonga zimnyama ushaya isifuba uthi yena ngaphandle wabulala umlungu eshingune lalisiphaqulile ngoba nigcine ningasabonani uma senizenzile abanye benungafunga ondle besikhanyilanga uma nilwa nodwa impi yomhlaba mangunini yazi nthi kulobuhle nibutholile kuningi ukunilahlekelile lokho kwaholele kuthenini ngishilanga liqoka unganikhulumisi lithi lona licasulo ukuthi nina nikhazimula ukudlula lona noma liphelezelwa imisebe yalo ukuba ubuhle kwakuyisikhungo semfundo ephakemene nana niyothweswa iziqu ngisho ningafundile nifana nembali ehlume eduze kumfula nikhula ningacheleliwe ubuhle benkosazana ungukapteni umholi weqembu labafazi bomkhuleke endaweni inhlabathi noma ingagcwala isifuba uyigqilaze kakhulu inyathela ngabantwana unephimbe elimnandi ngiyafunga kwakungaphindwa kathathu ukudilika kwendonga zeJericho uma ungahlabelela ungamangali uma ubona ilanga likukhanyisela ehlobo yobuyogcotshwa njengembali yokuqala eyabunjwa ngenhlabathi ngawe ngiyakwazi ukunambitheka kwewayini lasekhana kwena ngabona uEva hlalani phansi nginiphe umlondo ngonyaka bantwana ungudokotela wokuqala kwaZulu uyo walapha amanxebe sawathola empini yasasandlwana uNdlunkulu oqala engakafika uQueen waseLondon utetisa abafazi endaweni ihlanzekile inkosazana uyokhulekela imvule entabeni uma ngempela wesifazana abunjwa ngesandla sendoda kushuthi bukhona ubudoda kwesifazana nina nabunjwa ngenhlabathi yaseKhenana izwe lesethembiso abanikazi bothi ngomakhosazana ningumzila welanga niqonda kangcono ukukhanya izimba lesijabulela ukubizwa ngani nina naninanela amaZulu ngenkasimulo nina ningomasina azikhwahlele abantwana nibathwala nizikhulisele uma befani bazilele uma benibiza ngezimbali niphike nina zizonizimbali nina niyihelebina umholo wezimbali zaseperisiya kwimvelo umfire nomthidari bakhotha makini hey ningumsedari inkosi yemithi uma kwenzeka benifanisa nelanga niphike nina niloni ilanga niwukukhanya okuphakathi kwelanga ngoba nelanga limnyama ngaphandle kokukhanya okuphakathi kwelanga nithaphuka okudlula imure niyinadi nenza amafutha niphungela imnandi namanje sibungu saba bazobuhlebeni makhiwani izibalo zithi mangihlanganisa ubuhle beAfrica neMelika kuphuma nini muva nje ngizwa kuthiwa bani bulala kodwa abahlangane nesicubuzene kujuleni kumhlaba bazibize ngegolide ngoba nibahle kakhulu makhosazana kumakhenika
wenhliziyo. Sengifuna le nto yethu manje la kakhulu. Le nto yethu bo 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 wenza ipressa la. Oh bro. Makhenika. Benkonzo le ngiyibone indala lenkondla. Kodwa ngiyibone ku social media nje 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 insukweni ngisa prepare ukuthi wena uzela. Ithini reception abantu besifazane mohala enkondlo endiya present.
Ayi, ngisuke ngikwenye indawo. Suke ngikwenye indawo i-excitement umuntu wesifazane mayibuka ngimchaza. Iasho no man, ithini ithini. So nje uma ngiyirecite ebukhoneni babantu besifazane hawo.
Iya
nje enhlizweni zabo. Inje ilenda abasuke beyifuna beyilindele beyisuke beyithanda bayayithanda kakhulu bayithanda kakhulu omunye umsebenzi uNkulunkulu athema ngibusisa ngawo sebenze ngendlela eyisimanga wafika nala ebengazi khona ngabizwa nala engakazi ngiye khona nakhona hayi ukuthi kwabantu abathi siqashe lithozo sifuna lo msebenzi
lo
sifuna lo ngi in 3 weeks back ngade ngisokhoza ini nakhona ngathi ngithi uhathe nje usiya nomunye babafuthi abahlele kwathi cha fethu 96 sifuna lo msebenzi
lo msebenzi
hayi ukuthi sikubiza ukuthi nje sifuna lo sifuna lo
lenkondlo fethu uyibhala uyabuka la ubuka odadewethu. Yabona le pattern aseqaleni nje le ekhuluma ngokuyiphaqula okusetshenziswa lesi abayifaka ebusweni. Kodwa unozoviza ubuhle kuphiyo nje bomuntu wesifazane waseAfrika.
Ngimveza la mntwana umuntu wesifazane ewuyena. Nginalento yokuthi silimale kakhulu kuyitshela ukuthi ubuhle buhlale intweni eyithile. Kanti kuyenzeka izinto eyithile isale masesifaka noma sizenza sivele sibone.
Sizibone
ubu. So abantu besifazana nje mfethu muhle ngenziwe lutho.
Ewuye nje.
Muhle nje ewuyena engenziwe lutho muhle in and out. It's just that abanye basuke banga understand noma bone kumfanela lo okwenzile oyiphaqulayo nanani uma kumfanela naye avela about it shot ngiyashort somehow lenkondlo ngiyakuveza umuntu esifazathi make up no make up kubona we've noma imbungulu kubona muhle muhle uphelele umuntu esifazana uyona yonke into eyicabanga ngayo.
Ya ngikunyathi ngiyakuphazamisa konto busa.
So ayikho into dingi kuyi-add. So uma wena nje
uphelele.
Uphelele uwena. Makeup ikhona yikho. Awukho futhi wrong nawe uyifakile. Awukho wrong. Kodwa nje azi ukuthi where the corner yikho. Khona umuntu ovela kutshethe igeke bese singaphuma ngephambi kwabantu makeup yami ingekho. Pheli makeup ya add. Akuyona ukuthi yabenza ubuhle add ebuhleni. Ayikwazi ukuthi ivele yenze into engekho.
Sime ya eda
ya eda
entwene khona
entwene khona ubuhle busuke bukhona vele
le nkondlo le yakuthatha isikhathi singanani uyibhala yayifike lo muntu oyicabanga
i
noma wayibhala ngekhathi ezihlukene lokhu yi eda noma wayibhala once nje wayiqeda
indlela yami yokubhala mntwana nginalento yokuthi mina ngophilana ngomakhenika. Anginayo inkolelo yokuthi ngingabhala inkondlo manje ngiyiqede manje mase ngiyifaka ekhanda mase ngiyirecite. Inkondlo ngiyakwazi ukuyibhala ma nginalento ukuthi mangibhala ngingayibhala inkondlo manje. Inkondlo kumina mayisitha ngiyeka ngiyeka
nje ukusaqhubekeki.
Because angithi phela mina ngibhali ngesimo ngibhala ngomuzwa. Mangizwa ukuthi angisezwa lutho ngizobhala.
Elwiphinde le yanxanyana uthi awubhali.
Mina ngibhali ngesimo ngibhala ngomuzwa. Ngalesikhathi ngizwa lento kufanele ngithululele la ngokuyibhala mayisingasekho lento athi ngiqhubeke ngenzani kumakhenika
ngoba nomuzo phela ukufika kwawo ngithi awukala akhethi
wena yabo. So manje angikwazi ukwenza mina nginalento yokuthi mhlambe ngine understanding ehlukile ezinkondlo kumini izinkondlo ngithatha njengobuyalezo osukusuka kuNkulunkulu naseyinyanyini bekhuluma ngathi. So manje akwazi mina ngisho ngibhala into engiyizwayo. So manje masingasezwa
ukubhala lapho.
Ngibhalani ngoba ngisezwe kusakhulunywa nje. So ngiye kubhala. So umsebenzi engangubhala nguyeke ngubhale nguyeke. But bekhona lento yokuthi nozi khona mani inkondlo engikhuluma umuntu wesifazane. Umchaze ngenye indlela.
Ngenye indlela.
umchaza ngenye indlela. Umchaza ngenye indlela. Ingakho ukukhona la ngikuveza khona uma bekufanisa nelanga uphike. Wena uloni ilanga ukhanya ophakathi kwelanga ngoba nelanga limnyama ngaphandle kokukhanya ukuphakathi kwelanga. Uma bekufanisa nesihlabathi zolwandle uphike. Wena uzona isihlabathi zolwandle ulwandle uqobo ngoba nesihlabathi zolwandle zikho ngaphandle kokwandle. Yabo ngithatha into umuntu angayisho nje noma thawo ntokazi awuyihlabazulu uma sekuna no engathi umbeke kancane kakhulu yini engaphezulu sihlabathi zolwane so umsebenzi engithema ngubhala walokuyiveza nje kancane kancane uyiveza nje futhi ngiyawuhlonipha kakhulu mina umbhala umntwana mase uthe ngiyeke ngiyawuyeka mase uthi futhi qhubeka ngiyaqo ukuthi ngikephi mase ngithi ngiyabhala ayikho into engiyihlonipha njengenkondlo mase ngithi ngiyabhala kusuke sengiyeka yonke into ngiyabhala ngisho ngabe ngikephi mawuthi into okubhala ayikho ngidonsa ifoni
khona la
khona la ifonini mawuthi kanjani indawo mhlambe kuthuli angiyirekhode lento ukuze ngiyokhumbula even ithone engangirecite nga ngoba ngalesikhathi ufika umbhalo ngiyambona umakhenika lapha esirecite ngithi mina iyona iyona
wangisa kuleli phuzu lokuthi ena uma ifika lento iyafika nange indlela efuna ukuthi yethulwe ngayo
iyafika mntwana iyafika into esilimaza kakhulu samaciko ukufuna ukuphikisa umbono oqhamuka emzweni because ngalesikhathi umbhalo ufika ufika uyinto ephelele mntwana ukuthi nangu mina ngumbhalo mina ngifuna ukurecitewa
kanje
mase ngithi mina ngumakhenika ngifuna ukusebenzisa le style ngoba khona into ukuthi uma uthweyibuka ubonthe umbhalo right man uright lo mbhalo lo kodwa khona into eshoda angazini yalo muntu uvethe uright lo mbhalo lwana yazi umakhenika lapho ubhalile kodwa khona
la yabo
because ngiswe ngafuna ukuphikisa umbhalo uthe uma ufika ngase ngithi mina hayi ngumakhenika ngifuna ukuresearch
kanje
kanti umbhalo ufike kumina uphelele ukuthi ngumbhalo ngifuna ukudeliver kanje
yasikhonto eshile emnani lapha nokukhuluma ngento uthi hey ukhona igama elifile ethi hebelina
ihelebina
ihelebina
uma bekufanisa nezimbali uphike wena uyona imbali uyihelebina umholo wezimbali zaseParisini
lenti siyangiveza ukuthi la kwenziwe neresearch la
kakhulu kakhulu ngoba ngathi manje nginalento ukuthi ngifuna ukumchaza umuntu wesifazane ngamfuna ukumchaza indlela zonke ngendlela engimbuka ngayo omunye umuntu ambona ngayo inkolo indlela embeka ngayo amasiko indlela embeka ngayo so lamagama engiwasebenzisile ngumuntu kakhulu okuthanda ukuthi inkondlo yami ibe nabo ubuNkulunkulu because ngingane ekhuliswa kakhulu ngenkolo so uma uvula iBhayibheli lakho ngemumva kunalento ekuthiwa isithasiselo isithasiselo kuchazwa amagama aseBhayibhelini because kunane map kunamagama esGreek asuke echaziwe so nginalento yokuthi uma ngithi umuntu wesifazane ufana nembali that's normal
it's normal nombala ngayisho
uma ngithi ufana nembali but ngafuna umntwana ukuthi yini engingayibeka engaphezulu kwembali because uma ngimbiza ngembali sibaningi sithawo yabo imbali zezo so uma ngithi uyihelebina umholo izimbali zaseParisia ihelebina imbali yayinhle kunazo zonke indlela eyayihogeleka ngayo indlela eyayibukeka iyona eyayihle endaweni yaseParisia iParisia kwakuyizwe elidle ngobuhle isikhamu su izihlahla imvelo yakhona yayihle kodwa yayinotiseka ihelebina ngokuthi eyi uyibona uqhamuka
kuthi hayi
le phume yona so ngithe noma ngimbiza ngembali ngase ngithi mina ngambizi nanga umiphi manje ngimbizi nanga umiphi imbali because khona nalanga ngiqhamuka khona ngithi uma bekubiza ngembokodo uphike wena uyona imboko wena ulona itopazi uyiagathe uthakwe ngembali enhlobo enhlobo still ngiyasifaka isgreek lapho siyaqhamuka because uyiagathe uhlobo lwalitshe kodwa umehluko kuleli itshe not just itshe itshe othuma ulubuka le sort of iglass indlela elichazwe ngayo elihle kodwa futhi elihle ngokuba strong ngoba alilimani so line into embili beside ubuhle kodwa nokuba strong futhi alilimani so
mangithi
yes itopazi mangithi mabekufanisa nembokodo uphike wena awulona itopazi we agathe itopazi kwakuyitshe nje elifana na wonke elijwayelekile yabo
lamagama othole ebhayibhelini
uma uvula nje kube likhona ngabe ngiyakuvulela umntwana ngithi nansi ihelebina nansi agathi into engiyithanda abhaliwe aseyachaza ukuthi uma ukhuluma ngehelebina yini ihelebina uma ukhuluma ngumfire ukhuluma ngumthidari ukhuluma ngani yabo so somehow ngikuthanda ukuthi einkondlweni noma ubulethe ubumnandi shimbuzo kubantu yeah shimbuzo kubantu because ngine show ukuthi kuyibhaleni kwami ukuyibuza okay ihelebeni alike igama linjalo ezizulwini iqhamukapi
sengiyabo nje ngoba nakho
kwenza angithi ngalesikhathi umuntu eyibuza ukuthi liqhamukapi uselandela umakhenika no lendoda ngisafuna ukingichazele lento uyaqala umuntu uselandela umsebenzi kamakhenika I end up ngilandelwa umuntu othi ngifuna ukuza ukuthi komnye umbhalo wakhe ikhona uyithatha up lento le so end up usuna abantu abakulandelayo wena ungazi uzayo bafuna ukwazi
kanti bafuna
loni ihelebina la
uyazi ukuthi fethi khona into onginakisayo nokuthi ena avele descriptive kamnandi iBhayibheli uma lizokuchazela nje into
kamnandi
njabe nje kuthiwa lichaza ngesihlahla kodwa indlela eliyibeka ngayo into ngamehle ngqondo yasibona lesihlahla ukuthi hayi nasi ngempela
ingakho mina mntwana ngingafuna ukufunda into engeke izingikhiphe kumakhenika. Kufana noma ngabe ngikhona einkondlweni ngiyathanda ukubuka usonkondlo uyipoet engizothi mangikhona angithatha ngilethe angiyise la
khona.
Yaboma ukuthi for example u-reciter ngegoli uma ngichazela igoli ngibonthe ngiphakathi manje
ngifike xa
sasayikho inyama kayipheli ngiphakathi manje yabo ngiphakathi ngokuthi indlela lichaze ngayo iBhayibheli mfethu lichaza kamnandi libeka kamnandi ngize ngihlekeke mina kulento ukuthi because ngeke ngibuye ngifune ukuyazi into nangolunye ulimu kungihluphe yabo ngeke ngize ngisho lento eBhayibheli mina yayiyongiqhatha ukube ngaba umuntu kakhulu owagcina kulento yenkolo ekuthenini ngidile na because ngangizokwenza izinto eziweird ngiyochazela leyo nto ngelinye ilanga
hayi unakho nje lapha elimi lelo langa
mina mase kuthiwa iBhayibheli mntwana lalifana nencwadi ngangeke ngize ngiqale eqaleni ngangiqala ukufunda egcineni
uphambane nani
yeah njengoba liqala nje kuGenesis livala kwisambulo
ngiqala kusambulo
noma singiyanga na Genesis
inhloso
inhloso ukuthi ekuqaleni ithwe kwenziwa yonke into kusolo futhi kusuke introduce wadala izulu
nomhlaba
wahlukanisa konke lokho egcineni kwisambulo usuke sekwambulwa izambulo ezambulwa ekuqaleni ngelesisi so mina ngifuna ukuqala egcineni egcineni la ekhona engizofike ngithothe kwenzakalana eqaleni la ngisaya khona zange liqale egcineni
lalela ke kufanele vele ngithole silivule lelisonto lelo
suka
mfethu liqhamukapi leli gama lithi mechanical wenhliziyo at first ngiqala ukulezwa I thought ubhala ngeenkonjo zothando uyabo kuphela kodwa manje ngiyabona kukhenika inhliziyo ngayo yonke indlela la livela kanjani leli gama
livela le gama mntwana ngangikade ngiphuma kwi le radio station ngishona shona lesimlazi
intokozo
intokozo uma ngiphuma kwintokozo ngiyakhumbula ngibiza uqhawe eHardebe engibone kwenye competition ayamukwena bangicelele eceleni so ngisuka ngiyakhona emlazi kunaleli sasasa lokuthi hey limbhemu sizomuzwe radio sheyinsizwa la ekhaya kuyabuso kuyabuswa kuyabuswa kuhle hayi ngiphuna madoda hayi
ngiyabuya ngiphuthume la
ngiqale la indlela engibhedela ngayo impilo ngaleso sikhathi mntwana ngikhumbula kahle ukuthi ngicabanga ukuthi into engangiyiqhokile yami kwakuyicathulo neunderwear kuphela yakhumbula umfowethu wanginikeza uGene Levi's iskipa seNike sibovu nekipa isli Nike engabona
nje ngangena ngijo
umfana now wangena kumfana so uma ngibuya khona ngisebenze nje ngiqede mangibuya khona hey ngila endleleni ngifonelwa yibona kuqala bakangifunela abanye abantu hayi mfana sikuzwile sikurekhodile mfana hayi mfana buya phela buya
mawuya lapha nababiza ba ubani wena
babiza uphilana imbongi Philani Mbungu. Hayi. Mase ngibuya lapha nginayo kodwa lento iyangihlupha ukuthi one ngiyafuna ukuhluka kwamanye amapoet asekhona. Two angifuni futhi kube khona umuntu engiyumthatha ukuthi kuze kuthiwa awuphilani kodwa kuyafana uma ulalela uphila nomstar ngento
ngiyathola.
Ngifuna nje makuthi uma ukhuluma makhen ukuthi hayi mfethu ubhala kwakhe iflow yakhe umakhenika nje. So mangibuya emsakazweni mase nje vele ethi omunye wo anti bangasekhaya owayejabulile naye la kujatshulwa athi hayi mfana hey wayekhenikhi inhliziyo yami hey wathi yazi wathi hey wathi uyabona uyazi uyayikhanda wena inhliziyo. At the same time nginawo lento othi ngifuna ukuhluka ngayo yonke indlela, indlela engibeka ngayo umsebenzi wami, indlela engiwudeliva ngayo negama lami ngiyafuna
lihluke.
Yabo athi mayisho lento same time kube khona ethi
nali
yabo athi hayi uyayikhanda yabo uyayikhanda inhliziyo yabo nje wena umkhandi wenhliziyo straight ithi no man kodwa lizwale kancane lo mechanic 1-2 angikaze ngizwe umakhenika ey'nkondlweni
ey'nkondlweni
kodwa mina no yilo
nahali
gama lami
you heard it here first
gama lami
mechanic
so laqhamuka nje kanjalo kujatshuliwe.
Usakhona no-anti lo wakune-ID uyazi ukuthi wenza into enje
akazi ngixoxele into eyisimanga
umuntu wasemndenini
umakhelwane umngane nje omkhulu umakhelwane udelisile wakandlovu
hawu nibengifuna bengizothi ngicela umuntu
ngicela umuntu
wena anti udeli nayi imsebenzi yakho
manje ngeke kamade hawu atmayili futhi njalisho bayiqhubeka bayijabule kodwa manje ngihluphe
ihlale lento
kuwena yasina cha ilona u-performer kwami okokuqala ngilisho sema ngiqeda ngithi ngumakhenika wenhliziyo was like yeah
ngayizwa nami le
wanibeka kahle igama lami igama lami le
so all along nje wena uphilani
philani
ibrand yakho le
hey lambda two makutshele isimanga ibrand nginayo nje but ngisachaza lokho engiqhumile kwakuyintrikso dephelele ngike ngenza ishow ngalo lolu suku lolu yeah kwakumhla ka 16 if I'm not mistaken 1614 eminyakeni I think 5 years back ngiyenza le stenga so hayi ngicije ke nami ngithenga lesikhathi ngilungisele ukuthi nje impela ngiyongena ke manje phela yabo kuvela nje kufika enye indoda yasekhaya yalayela umuntu uVusi mfethu kunabantu abalandela umsebenzi wakho bathi yasikunikela ngiyacela uyiqoke manje umswanko wami ongaka abafana
sengihlelile
ngathi no angingabapho mangihamba futhi ngiyilinganisa usayizi wami
awuliwe
ke kubhaliwe ngayithengelwa angimazi angimazi uma ungathi angiphume ngibheke phe angimazi
hey.
Wangagcina ungiphintre kusudu uthe mayenza amakhalende ngiyayibona sengisemakhalendeni
hawu
hawu
hey bo
kodwa nje ngayiphiwa mfethu akuyona ibrand yami but ibrand noma nginayo iceleni but nje le ngayiphiwa lo mntu kaNkulunkulu wathanda umsebenzi wami
endoda phela nakho mfethu iyaqhamisa igama lakho enikhona negama lakho langempela sithi asifaneke namhlanje ngoba nami ngithola umyalezo la ku Facebook nga inbox omlisa thizeni unqobile sambulo shonga ku Facebook angimazi le mlisa wathi khona afuna ukungipha yona wangicela inamba yami no pepho seduze wangiphathisela nasi skip emangifika ngisho iquality lesi skip
wabhala amaqhawe
wabhala amaqhawe la kuthi lapha
njalo sambulo bright speeds osicela mpungose sipho sabanguni sithabiso nzana microphone mthembu
inkondlo zeni zizosale
zihayo nembeza kwabasele
zihayo nembeza kwabasele kuphela siphiwe nawe izinto
futhi ngitshela nje sabe kunikezwa ningaye
kusipha abantu bethu
yeah ngaye kusipha
mfethu kuphe khakeni wena ukhulele uphi ngoba there was one point in time where wakwa wena wakwazama uqala i-session I think ngapha komgababa
yes
kodwa ngikuza futhi mention Stenga
yes
wena mina ngangikwazi ukuthi wase Maritzburg
hayi kusho ukuthi ucoba ngitholakala kwenye
yonke indawo
no bamntwana mina ngiza nje la kade ngikhuluma noSgwaza ngimtshela ngithi ngindoda ekuzonda ukuhlala phansi ngiyawathanda amanye ama lines I think uNhlanhla yesuNhlanhla Mhlongo mayethi wena uyigwala wena ndodana uyigwala ngiyakwazi ukusaba ukuhluleka nginale nto ukuthi ukuhlala phansi mntwana angifuni ukungilawula angifuni ukuthi ngize ngithi sengi right so kulento yokuhlala ngiphithizele kakhulu ngokuzalwa mina ngizalelwe lamonti e police station ayisibedlela mama ichaza kwakusala into nje ambulance kwashuthi hayi
iqhawe nali lithi manje ngifuna
vuye emhlabeni manje so ngizalelwe lamonti hlalele kancane lamonti ahamba ngayemgababa kwashuthi ekhaya kuboka baba because emgababa kusekha kubo mama nangapha kababa lento ukuthi ingane mo especially makuyingane umfana lokho
ibanga
baba bangifuna so amakhaya abesenkandla hambe ngihlale konkandla ngafunda nje kokhombe so wagcina udayiswa kumzwa sekhaya enkandla kwazo kwakhiwa eStenga so nakhona futhi ngihamba ngayo hlala eStenga kodwa nje bengile ingane isiphithiphithi lamuntu umgababa Stenga nje bengiphithizela kodwa ikakhulu ngingasho ukuthi impilo yami ithe ugcile emgababa
emgababa
ngihlalele kakhulu izinto eziningi because even nokufunda ngize ngiqeda kumabanga ase high school ngiqedeleke khona so ngihlalele isikhathi eside
ngifisa ukuthola ke la ukuthi uma kuthiwa nje kushuthi content ngalayo uvasho labantu baka TV wena ungakhetha ukuthi kiwe emgababa kuthiwa nje so profiler wena mhlawumbe nawe sithi wena isama award kufela abantu baka TV
yes futhi umgababa
ngasemgababa
ngathi asimgababa
ekukhuleni kwakho noma ukujwayeleni ekuhlaleni kwakho umgababa ifibe kanjani lento yenkonzo uzodecide wena ukuthi usofuna ukuqala isession la
it's very funny ukuqala kwami inkondlo like into benginyanya njengeinkondlo
awu lomuntu
ngiqale nje lapha ile benginyanya
ngilela nje ngayo
because bengicasula nje nayo lento uthi umuntu ame lapha mase yakhuluma khuluma kufanele kushaywe izandla shelter
yakhuluma
shaywe izandla uthatha ukukhuluma nje
futhi
sihlangana apha phela nalo uyakushaya izandla manje wena ukukhuluma futhi
lukho talking
washo lento uyisho ngokuthanda kwakho manje sekufanele kushaywe izandla thina
singenapi
thina phela wena obukhuluma ukuthanda kwakho lapha into ebhalwe wena wayifaka la ekhandla lakho usuzositshela into oyicabanga manje azushaya izandla sishayile lokho so ongangokuthi ngithe mase ngiqala ukubhala bengingabazi nawo sozethe ubudoku
manje
akadu uyibo into
wena bigleka nje le
ngibhale ngifihle imbhalo yami bhale ngifihle imbhalo yami kanti kunensizwe engangizwana nayo sizwane from u grade 10 nkosinathwa kamaphumulo sizwana naye emgababa usebuye eShepstone ngoku abe nako shuthu namfethu kunginotisa ngalesikhathi ngibhala mase ngiya recite ngibe yibonza inxiwe kumele ikwenze le nto le kodwa ngesikhathi ngirecite kushuthi yena wabona into omnye umuntu ongayina wathi indaba le nto mfethu ungakucela ukisho ku assembly school athi awu kahle
mfana mina hey mina ngiyabona ku assembly
shuthi ngiboni kahle wena ngiyosho ledo hayibo ledo kuyazenzela nje so kuhambe kuhambe ibingekho into ethi inkondlo emgababa umuntu neqinise ngakutshela uma ungabuza ipoet emgababa ungatshela umakhenika ibingekho so ngingene kwenye iprogram esikoleni ebizwa ngegold peer education program sasama peer educator ngithe ka standard 8 ngase ngiba yijunior mase silethelwe facilitator nali facilitator liyafika umfana futhi shanga
uporta
hayi
facilitator
hayi naye le indlela aphila ngayo inkondlo kuke kuthi somehow uma kuthiwa mhlawumbe usheshe waqeda ukusikhombisa le nto ekufanele siyenze ayifake le ntwana yenkondlo yabo mhlawumbe buya sirecitele ntamnike okay yaphuma yawasheka le nto kumina ukuthi le nto ngathi ayisile ngikhumbula ngisho inkondlo engineshow ukuthi naye mangathi ayirecite manje angathi ayikhumbula eyathi uzongikhumbula uma uthando selilahlekelwe ikho konke umhlaba uphelele izinto zonke uyongikhumbula ngephimbo lami abele khayela izinkondlo zothando ngemizwa yami
Ekapota.
So mase ngiloku ngibhala. Lenko uthukhwaye wakhula. I open uthukhwalo. Okungikaphumalanga nako kwenza lento engiyenza.
Lento engiyenza
kodwa ngitshele, ngizitshele. So ibambeka kanjani ke lento? Oh nginikeza isikhathi. Ukuthi no ngiyabona sengiyabhala, but kube nalento ethi no ngifuna ukukhula. Ngifuna ukukhula, ngifuna into yokubhala okuyinto ewalimaza kakhulu ama artists amaningi. Wabhala hamba record. Ufuna ama platform akukho wrong. But kwazi ukuthi no ukuze ngize ngiyocela ukungena nje ku open mic, sengisebenze kangakanani ukuze kwayiyona open mic ngithi mangenza ngenza ushow. So iqaleke nje ukuthi oh ngizibe le nda eka 8 ngithi kuyiziba standard 9 eqaleke le nda yi sengiyafuna ukuyenza manje but ngithe enwa nginikeza isikhathi ngithe noma sengiyenza ukuvela kwayo izovela la khona engarealize ukuthi ungayitshela ukuthi abantu abakwazi abantu kuyenzeka abakwazi ungayitshela ukuthi bayakwazi kuvele kuhlangene no matrix nje bonke
emgababa
emgababa emagabeni kona mhlambe ezu-8 umuntu ayiphethe uhlelo kwakuguje waseZambia wayeze la e-DUT engathi kunento ayizofundisa ngamasiphinde emuva so I remember wa reciting inkondlo ethi the sound of the music ngavele ngayibona ngiyisliba ngasukuma ngamangedwa ngoba ngizwa lento abanye abantu abangayizwa ngikhuza nomntawo ngase ngihlala phansi wase ethi ikhona akhona nama poets akhona uma ekhona aweze ngaphambili ngiyakhumbula intombazane yokuqala eyayinews yaphuma emngane wakhe high school ithe mayiphuma kwase kuthiwa ukhona inomunye hey ngimenyezwa abantu basesikoleni wana ngazi ngirecite
esikoleni
ngimenyezwa abantu basesikoleni ngoba iyikole zakhelene umcothi womngane hayi bamemeze nabantu hayibo nansi indlu ibamile othisha beyikole lapha ngimuva bamile khona neprincipal yami hey athi suku kujatha hayi lo philana kese ngarecite umntwana engithema ngirecite yabo mangathi khontadwe uyithwele usini engathi ngiqeda ukurecite ngabuka abantu abaningi kanje ngabuka icrowd and I was like imini osho lento ejabulisela abantu angisayiki
lento yisho on top of your head into oyibhalele
vele lutho phela kusadlise thina masibhala ngalesa sikhathi sibhala kwakudlise lento ukuthi ufuna ubhale ngento eyazwana uma hlanganisa izitori ngiyakhumbula mina ngihlanganise yonke into edlala ku TV
oh
siya namhlanje intsha siphila ngetelevision thina asilali singayibukile igeneration mina ngusokhulu with my partners always fight like when the streets of Mangaung kwakhala nyonini namhlanje sesiphila emhlabeni uyisebenze la khona uthi uyakhuluma kuthiwa la isekasi kazi siphi isidingo sesiphila la ungasawatholi nangengozi wase-Africa majongosi la khona iy'nto mzakithi lahle igege gqoke iy'qebhe ziyibiza ngamadevu ngathi kudlala iscandal uma uthi umdala uyabuza ukuthi kwenzakala ntoni la utshelwa kahle ukuthi this is the days of our life that's why we look so bold and beautiful isisigood isinice abafana bayiphile bayif lo njenge rhythm city bayashelana bayaqomana bayathandana bebodwa ngibasoli benza umuzwe insizwa kodwa mase bexabana uphenduka umuzwe inkinga uma sebene imali bayahamba bayohlala emagoli kodwa mase begula bakhumbule ekhaya yeah
yes
ngitala apa ngibothi ngitala phela kumfana
ngiyikhumbula leyo ira
layo ngeke leya moment ngiyikhohle yabo into ozufisa uthi ohambe nakancothwa leya nto
yavidorize leya nto
endi ngayashaya leyo piece kuphela kanti lesihlanu kwenzeka leyo nto hey ngathi mangiyafika ngomsombulo wathisha omkhulu ozala ufihle into engaka wena hayi kwathiwa kwi-assembly hayi ngaqala-ke kwi-assembly ngathi hayi ngeke ngisho ukusho ukuthi leyanto abayisho ngangibona kuyihlazo mina ukusho inkondlo wade uyisho ukusho ukuthi siyabhetha hayi ngaphindenye umfana hayi hayi ngaphindenye hayi ngabona hayi nasesikoleni yakhona-ke lento esikoleni ukuthi uyimbongi kanti vele sisa-intouch nomfana futhi ngiyavakashe emlazi ngifice osgwasa ngifice omjeyi thina besingalali thina mina uma ngifika emlazi uyazi ukuthi emgababa bengingenabo abangandaye ngihleli khona kodwa uma ngithole isikhathi bengihamba ngemlazi ngihlale nomjeyi ngihlale nabafi ngiyibona lento ukuthi hayi uyaphila lento isingigqugquzeli leyano kuthi nayo noma iyaphila lento so sihlale kuthiwa even mate osabanguni ngamazingabo ojabulana saphilelana sajwayelana nabafowethu nje kwaba mnandi nakule nto yeprogram le yama-peer educator aphinde afike bafike nosabanguni recite le ndoda ngiyikhumbula kunomsebenzi wakho othi ngangisesemncane ngisho ukuthi no sajwayelana nje kanjalo nabafowethu
iziko linakho ukukona in a way not phela ukukona ukuthi kodwa nje nginakho ukuthi unayo ingxenye yakho ekhona kwiziko
iyi kakhulu ngisebenzele neziko funny thing ngoba iziko sihlalele for more than 10 years bengakufuni lento yokuyikhomitha ukuthi ngifuna ukusebenza nobani noma ne-organization
ethile
but ngabuka the way abasebenza ngoba into yalethi nje ukuthi ngiqale ukusebenza neziko because sengiyabe ngikhona emgababa ngithe noma sengiyestenga bengike ngikwazi ukugibela ngithi ikhona imisebenzi engiyenzile eziko ikhona imisebenzi engisebenzele futhi kakhulu kunomsebenzi engikwenzeno zethu ndlangulela othi usisabanguni othi uyamemeza usisabanguni
into enja phela le
intsha umsebenzi wami nozethu uyamusha
It's recent.
Musha, indlela owangenzela ngale iqiniso ukuthi ngasuke ngaspit out into eyikade ngihluphe yabo into mayizoba senhlizweni yakho ngimbono uyayibona ngibona ngumuntu wathi umuntu engasekho kodwa lokho engiphusha hambisa lo msebenzi so umsebenzi indlela kumina sensitive nga ngo recite ngisho i recite umuntu ongathiwa kwangibona ngiperforma le yankondlo ngabe ukhuluma into engekho ngiperforma ngayiperforma kanye ngoba wayekhona nozethu sile eMaritzburg ngayiperforma futhi ya request umuntu wathi mfethu ngizwa kuthiwa umechanic wena lo shinkondlo ethi ngathi mina eh wathi mfethu ngingakhipha nani imali ngenzela lo msebenzi and lo mjida wayewufandile lo mcimbi because wathenga amathikithi awu 10 and kuma price nje uyena wenza izinto eziningi la isasikhona so sawenza lo msebenzi nga ukuperforma kanye indlela osenhlizweni yami ngayo uma ngingawufanisa nezinto ngiwufanisa nesimo sokufela uma ufela uyazila so akona umsebenzi engavele uma ngiphapha nje mina uyamemesa sabangoku umsebenzi ufuna mangizowenza ngisho okay now
ngiyayenza lento. Hey mfethu uyabona nje mfethu ukungazi nalento ye platform le ibaleke kabi
ayi
mina bengingabazi bonke ukuthi ninobuhlobo obungaka nabafethu baseziko balekelela ke xelana kwakhe session ngale mbumbulo
emgababa
njani
iziko mfethu imost abafethu mina ngibathathanga nje just as friends ngangathola abafuthi kuhambeni omjay osgwaza oporta sabanguni because even though zethu ngangeni mangibavakashela kuyabakhumbula ngisho zethu sa recite nenkondlo yakhe ngikumkhumbuze nje eyathi ngonkulunkulu phone ngifunana etalapha dodwa ethi ngonkulunkulu phone ngifunana etalapha you know ngangibuka indlela umsebenzi osenhlizweni na ekho la if I'm not mistaken angisazi noma kwasukwa emlazi kwayeyimbokodweni ngenyawo kwabo ingekho imali futhi nakhona babe grabber yonke opportunity uma sithola into bakwenza inkondlo uyacabanga abantu abafuna ukuyo recite ngisho athu umsebenzi emzini womuntu so fetha ayike indlela yothi singafika lapha
ngisana la
kumsebenzi imagine uma kumsebenzi kuyayiphithisa but indlela kuhlelwe mfethu ukukhulunywa inkondlo lapha yabo sisendlini yomuntu uvula usajini manje sekuya recite yabo mhlawumbe khona ophelezelwa ebusuku kwese sisixuku mhlawumbe besihlangene sonke nosgwaza sekuyahanjwa noporta nomj hayi like sure khona umuntu kanti
uyazwa
konke efaneke yenze kusayibuka lento no lento kubantu nje futhi so ngathola kakhulu abafowethu mina baba abafowethu sasebenza and yeah khona ezinye nje zezinto esisayihlela we planning ukuthi by month end sifuna ukubavakashela eStenga we are planning that no mj we are planning that no lethu nkwanyana we are planning that no steel
no steel
yes,
no steel
yes, ngoba singaliso
una ingxenye futhi yakhe lapha eStenga
kakhulu mfowethu kakhulu hey. I make sure sike sathi lingaqala uhlelo khona into engingayikhuluma ngathi mina uma ngifika endaweni mntwana ngasisena isession thinga kephi ngithola bakwethu
ungibuzela kule nto bese ixoxa
ukuthi session
ukusebenza njani phela siyazama empilweni
yes.
Usutravela kakhulu nokuthi uyazama uyasebenza
yes.
Le ntado unguvezelo nakho usuyayiveza ukuthi wena ukuthi ngishaya ukuthi ufika uma uyosebenza ufika ubuzo ukuthi wayithola kanjani session ase DUT eMaritzburg.
Hey, ngiyithola ngihlala embali. Embali ke nje walking distance DUT nje mangiya kuyona 5 minutes away. Ayingisho kodwa uthi mhlawumbe phela lethi uyayifana nale ngale kodwa lento eyinkondlo ayingene nala emafonini bothona ngale ndumiso ikhona isession inkinga ngazi muntu kanti umuntu engimaziyo khona ngani kuthi unqobile yakamkhisi ngazi nomfana kagogo dokotela ngibuza asho uthi ayikhona isession kanje sidukelaneke nodokotela ngathi ngalahle ifoni ayingiloku ngihlala ungqoke into encane athi ungqwaye ngiyokuyisa sike sihambe ngithi mase ngihosha umoya ngibuza kwabangalabasho ukuthi hayi ikhona iba kanje kanje agcwala ikhebhas sathi umfana wasegrand khona
ngiphelezele
hawo sashona khona hawo sayifuna saze sayithola ngoba nje security ukuthi hayi chala sise enkondlweni kanje bathi hayi ke ngizophuma nanithi saduka icampus yonke hayi sazi safika hayi tholene phezulu ngisho ngathiwa umntwana ngangizele ngangezele ukuzo recite ayikho into engithobisa nengikhulisa njengokuhlanganyela
nabanye abafowethu
umoya wami nalento eyitholayo mangihleli nabafowethu ngiyaphila yabo ngiyaphila ngafika ngahlala kwamnandi ngayithola ke session kanjalo ayithola nje kanjalo
ulokho uma umuntu othi mhlawumbe uyazama futhi uyitholela amatorho uyasebenza ihamba ayiphazamisi ini lento emsebenzini abantu mase beyirealize ukuthi hayibo ngiyamazi lo
iyaphazamisa kune project nje engifisa ukuthi uNkulunkulu angilekelele kuyona sizoyenza nomasoja emsiza uNkunzi
ndi masoja
emsiza uNkunzi sihlangana kanjani nakhona kuyona lento yomsebenzi sengisebenza la Gateway as a footwear specialist at Total Sport i-customer lokuqala ekuseni kungeneni uhamba nentwana kube khona into ethi wathula ithubo olithola nje ngiyalisebenzisa
nami lo muntu
hayi mina hayi sasekuseni zokuphaphela umuntu kube khona into ethi
ndoda
hambe kuyena hayi ngithi ngisuka yi avele ezinga ku department yami eish uvalo lomshado
izothi
ngithi ayiqhenye hayi ngimbingelela hayi ngcoma yebaba cha usebenzi wakho siyawuthanda hayibo ikakhulukazi ngiyathanda nala embhalweni ngaphela uyiciko umbhali nami ngiyafisa nje ngelinye ilanga ukuthi ngisondelane nabantu abafana nawe oh uyabhala ndoda ngithi naye kunjani mase jawo othi nje ngiso abinawo ngisaliye ngithu athi ngisaliye ngasho yona inkosazana
hey
athi ungukapteni umholi weqembu labafazi wangichawula kanje ngaze ngaqeda ukuresite
ekubambile
wathi yes azothi number yakho number yakho kanti mina ka angivumelekile ukuphatha ifone floor wathatha inamba yami ngibhaza awungathi nje kuyilantsha awungamtshela ngathi mina lo msendela imisebenzi yami saqala lapho ke saxoxa wathi nje ngine broadcast engihlelayo ngifuna ukuthi uvele ngifuna ukuthi uvele ziningi izinto engihlela ngifuna ukuthi uvele so emsebenzini ibiphazamisa yabo mangizothi ngiyasebenza kube khona umuntu ocela ukushuta abantu they don't understand like mhlawumbe uphakeme nomsuyaqinile
kanti nawo nento ekulawa phela ngobula
umakhenik uzo ngiyaziwa na sicela ukushutha ngiyasebenza njalo la yabona ke umsebenzi kufanele umuntu ngiyamchazela into kufanele ngihlole inyawo ukuthi is either we neutral noma ya pronator bengidila kakhulu nabantu abama runners kufanele ngihlole unyango ubheke okay udinga sicathule sikanje ngibuka i weight yonkini hey so manje esikhathi ngifanele ngichazele umuntu wena ufuna
ukushutha wena
labo at the same time ngiyabona ukuthi ukungayenzi lento somehow uvela njengomuntu ophake so fanele ngibalansise ukuyithoba la ngixolise nje ngicela lo 2 second okay asithathe leso sithombe okay ngiyabuya ngiyasebenza ngiyawuphazamisa somehow yes
and mfethu ilento le i journey yakho isikakuveza ku TV
ku TV no
coin competition osukwaye win
hey yabona ke ama competition anihlamba ngangeni vele mntwana iwona engangena ngawo ngentuba
exactly
into ebengiyithanda ngama competition
mina ngiqala ukunotisa lapho phela lobo lokho iwina le statement esazenzeka
yes ama competition ngokwini kakhulu bengwathandiswa yini nama competition imost yoza kwethu ayibonke kodwa imost ibe nalento yokuthi uma ivele bantwini ithola igama bothi mina ngisahamba ama competition. Umbuzo wami mntwana uthi what the use ukuhlala ngokuphilane ku mechanic kokomele kungenalutho.
Kungenalutho.
Kodwa ngihluleke ukuyojaha u 10,000
ebengizowuthola. Ukhandelwe yithina vele phela.
Ukhandelwe yithina why ingathatha irisk. So bengithi mangathi ngiyafika. Haw. Oza kwethabekho. Lakhi lima bekhona abantu abesiqondana nabo ebengisho ukuthi besijwayele ukutholana ama competition. Yabo nje iciko the art, usiphantsu nami, tathela semazulwini, abantu besikuhlangane ke
bayohlathela wahamba ama competition.
Uyawahamba.
Akadlali ke lo
muntu. Uyawahamba. So uNkulunkulu angibusise nje ngale nto uthi angenze ona baqeqebulo ojinja bayohamba futhi ama competition. Ngibe nje nalenhlanhla ukuthi la ngifika khona, ngifike ngenza iqiniso. Oh no, ikuyangiveza ku TV. Ngangwine ka sports ban art and culture emgababa so mangwina umuntu ayisezonginikeza prize kwa kusazana upheke inkonyeni so yasivezwa nje ukuthi hayi bekunamaciko kanje kanjisi yeah but nje ama competition angisebenzele kakhulu ma competition ama library kokunye ngithi ngiyaqhamuka haw nabo zakwethu aba kokunye ngithi ngibuka iphayini layibo loba bese ngiyabazi kodwa phela ngikwazi ukuyobingelela ijudge into engafunekile so ngibuthi abafuthi sebekhulile mase bejudge ama competition sinabo
sinabo
lokukhombisa ukukhula so ama competition into engisiza ama library mhlawumbe uthi ngimela ama library nje yeah
konto wayiveza la ngoba lento ihamba ngivela nasemibhaleni yakho indaba yakho nenkolo into okhulele kuyona ekhaya ojwayezwe yona
inkolo ngikhulele kuyona uma uyisonto lepostoli and ngala ekhaya ku South African Gospel Church enye izinto engikhulisile nasemibhalweni ukuzalwa emndenini ohlukene ngokucabanga nokwenza because ekhaya koma kuthethwa idlozi ngala ekhaya kobaba kwathi indaba amadlozi amademoni
usindisi
so now mina ngingana ngikwazi ukusayida kufanele laba ngibathathe bobabili ngibabeke la mase ngiyabalansisa so when it come to isiZulu ngiyafunda ngesiZulu isiZulu ngiyasazi beke ukuthi futhi mase ngixaka ngibuza usigwazi wesigwazi awukahle la wathi usigwazi hayi kunje mina kwethu hayi ayikho leyo nto hayi kunje yabo because nasizizulu ngifuna mangifika ngala makuthiwa ubathi la hey tuthi uyachoqa mangifika nje ngifike ngibe ingane makuyothezwa ngisho ngifake emakhaya nje ayikho impilo engayizwela makuyogeza emfuleni ngiyogeza emfuleni ayikho into engathi ngangixaka makufanele kulinywe kuhlakulwe ayikho into engayenzi ngiyayazi yabo and makuziwa ngala enkolweni at the same time ngiyazi ukuthi oh okay la nansi into edingala ingakho I always make sure ukuthi umakhenika baningi kakhulu eyedwa ukuthi la ngifika khona ngifike ngibe yileyo nto ufike ngiqoke ingubo zakhona nje
mfadala ngila ngila
nawe ngazi ukuthi mawumbotha uhena futhi no ingoba ngila mangila ngiyakwazi angifuni ukuthi ngithi ngisemgababa mase ngibatshela ukuthi phela ekhaya kuyasho ukuthi abantu abadala amadimoni anikhona no ngila ngingane ekhaya uhlezi kuyingane ekhaya nje ngishunga nomuzi ubusiseke starring ube njalo ube nemoto esezingene liphezulu uma usekhaya uyingane
uyingane
yabo ngeke uma ufike ekhaya ucala ukuthi kuzothiwa babuzulu
ukuba babuzulu emzini kabani
emzini kabani
emzini
yabo so
ngoba kwabona lo wama kuhono
wami
kuhono wami
na uyoze uthole undodana
undodana wami yena waseyongizama akunejoko komfana omazisi
umazisi
ngokubuka kwakho mfethu ukukhula kwakho uthini ngendlela noma ngedirection esithathwe yinkondlo ngoba into engikuthanda ngaye uyawahambela ama session abantu
I make sure I make sure futhi ngingithi uNkulunkulu maye ngangibusisa financially ngibe nanemoto ngabe ngengiqhanya nje ukuthi ayikho session engiyazi
ngoba ngiyafika
ngoba ngiyafika ngihamba ngifike yabo ngingahamba ngifike lapho yabo ngoba ngiyathanda ukwazi no i direction umntwana nawe ezinkondlweni ekhaya bebengithatha kakhulu makwenziwa lezi zinto zokuyolobola nanani ngokuthanda nje ukunotha
kulimi
nayo yonke into into engangifike ngihleke yabona abantu mawusuza ukuthi nizokhokha emizini womuntu noma nizolobola nifike endaweni la khona ekuthiwa uma singazwani ngeenkulumo noma kukhona anytime ikwenzi ngoba isiZulu sithi mase kuvele kuphuma umuntu lo lohlangothi athi phela igodi ayifana umntwana noma igodi singangafana isiZulu sithi
asishintshi asishintshi
sinye umntwana isiZulu umuntu lo osuke enza ubuqili nje bakhe ngoba phela yena usuke sekubeka njengokuthi igodi njengoba ingafani shuthi ngizothini shuthi ngoba phela isiZulu socina sesithi izulu
ngoba nako sifuna ukuhambelana nawe
socina sithi hayi izulu ayifani ayisekho lento esikhuluma hayi kule kuthi izulu yabo so egcineni kuukuthi noma ngabe senze njani egcineni inkondlo into eyona ukuthi ubani uyenza kanjani kuhle ngeke ngiqambe bangamntwana kuhle kodwa kubhlungu ukungasubmit indawo
ukungasubmit indawo
kubhlungu uma usuphila umntwana engekho umuntu umsabayo hayi ngokulo indoda ezala mina yasho njalo sizoshona wathi mfana wami ulisaba ihlazo 2 ubomsaba umuntu hayi ngokulo kodwa usaba ihlazo iba nomuntu ozomsaba ukumsaba umntwana kusho ukuthi yengoba nginomzimba ukuthi wazi ukuthi sishovana ngesibhakela ukuthi uma ngingathi manje starting ukuthi ungakwenzi ngisho ngabe ngikhuluma efonini thiwe usekhahlela abantu la uvukulwa ngithi mina yizana ucingo kodwa ayisikwenzi njalo yeke lo
yeke lento wenzayo
uthi ngoba sikushuma mechanic
angishiye phansi
hayi ukuthi ungibuza ukuthi uyazi benzeni labantu mina abangazi kubani mina ngazi ulicha sengishilo ngithi kuyeke so ku direction ethathwe yiinkondlo manje yesihle kuphela sizoba kakhulu noma sinenkinga kakhulu yokuthola abantu abangasubmit indaba yokuthola abantu ababhalela abantu mina ngeke ngithi inkondlo engiyibhala ezami. Mongafika nje
mntwana. Uthi abantu ababhala usho ukuthi umuntu obhale ne audience in mind ukuthi ngoba
yabo ngizona ngifika kulo line
ayi bazosengilingela ukuthi bathe.
Uma singihlaba la ngifuna mangihlaba lana ngifike ngokushaye mhlawumbe ngishaye labo line abawu 2 mase ngithi kubamba isikhisi ngifuna babona
bethu.
Kugcwele iaudience la. Keep iaudience la. Yabo. And into eke yangikhulisa kakhulu ilento yokurecite mfethu ngaphansi kwezimo ezibuhlungu. Ngacabanga uzorecite kuthiwa kusekufanele imbonga ingene ankosi abunga ngemfana ngiyadliwa.
Amaplate lana manje. Ey
kodwa lento yangidina yangidinisa inkondlo ihlonishwa mase ngithi mina no. Yabo wena ngoba ngeke uze ukwazi ukushintsha lesimo lesi. Sebenza
phezukwazi.
Ngase ngivele ngithi lento iyichallenge kimi ukuthi ake ngikhulume ngomlomo wami into ezoyekisa umuntu udlame. Yabo, mase ngirecite sengikwenye indawo am no man. No, ake ngimi
ngibeke phansi kwalesi spoon lesi.
Siyayidinga leyo nto. Inkondlo ithathwe i-direction. I-direction ayimina ithathwe inkondlo yinhle mntwana. Kodwa ububi bisekuthenini bahlehlisiwe abantu abadala. Yabo? Abantu abadala bahlehlisiwe. Umuntu omdala that why even nasenkonzweni kuze kuthiwa ama elder ibandla. Uthola ukuthi nje ayisalukwazana kosama sibuke nkosamtha wasinakile esithatha kancane but isike sithi mase sikubantu abama kwenziwa kanje
kwenziwa
just for a direction. Yingakho umntwana abantu abafana nani baningi baningi abantu abadala ukuthi noma ngathi usethe umuntu angisafunela ukuthi ehlanganisene nenkondlo but be there for a direction. And into ezosilimaza ku direction ethathwa yinkondlo manje iyingane ezifragile. Iyingane ezingafuni ukushawa. Iyingane engafuni ukuthethiswa. Iyingane engafuni ukuboniswa. Mina mangenze lento efunwa yi-audience. Uma kuqhuma isithupha oshawa izandla ngathola ama numbers ku TikTok, ngathola ama numbers ku Facebook, ayikho enye. Ukuthi ngithini cha? Fana ngiyoposta phela. Ngane ngiyoposta and siqhumile isithupha
mangisebenza isithupha lapha.
Yeah, siqhumile mina mangirecite mina qhuma isithupha. Uzwile kodwa sengirecite. Uzwile la ngeke ngama khona mfana i-audience ithi. Ihlombe linamandla okubulala, linamandla
okwakha futhi.
Ihlombe lingakwakha, ihlombe futhi lingakubulala.
Kanti liyagqiba
too much.
Wathinta nje indaba enkulu la ngehlombe elakhayo ehlombe liphedliza ngikhumbuza ngoma Rebecca ethi isandla siyaduduza mfethu uthi indaba leyo uthi i-generation abantu abafragile so mhlawumbe kwunye bonke ukuboniswa abakuthathi kahle ngathi manje umuntu yamlawula uthi akenzeni but I've heard a couple of them coming here yeah these young ones bakuveza abanye babo ukuthi abana inkinga nokuboniswa. If you were to go back kuma episode nje adlule. Abaningi abazile la sengikhulume nabo. Into engiyiraise mina le.
Yazi ukuthi into ehle kusasa mntwana. It's very funny mina inkondlo ziyaphilisa ngabo ama episode. Kakhulu ngiyabalandela. Mangisendlini nje ngikonnecte ku Wi-Fi. Ayikho into engiphila njengeinkondlo. Okuyinto somehow engikhulisa ukuthi ayikho iphokethi ngathi angiyilaleli. Uma ungathi manje uyamazi usibanibani ngizokutshela inkondlo
yakho. Uthi
usibanibani uyamazi ngithi mhlawumbe futhi omunye uthothi ngakutshela amalines uzothi oh it because akekho umuntu engilwa naye. Ukukhuluma umntwana akufani
nokwenza. Nokwenza.
Yabo mangila ungakubona umakhenekho ongakazi umbone ngizenze muhle ngathi ngeze uzokuthi yini ngale out kanti no. Yabo that's why le ndigcina isihlava uthola ukuthi sesikhulunywa via ama post uyona ke into eyodwa ngamntwana yabo mina makwekwa ne post kungcofana sonkondlo bobheko like ubheka ama comment ka makhenika
uzithola
ngeke uzithola uma umntwana uxabana nomuntu akufaneke ngaleso sikhathi ngiveza ukuthi wena uright yena ubedile because uyanda umsini
sengithathisa
yini uthwala impiko zokuthi uright naye maseyehla ukuthi ngirong elokugcina lalowo muntu uzothi nihlangene ngabe so ngiya kule nto ukuthi kulula bengafike bakutshele la hayi phela sibe interview inkondlo siyaphilisa uthi hayi thina siyezwa ngakuvala mntwana mina bengike ngifonelwe abantu abantshothi siya WhatsApp athi nanku umsebenzi wami ngicela ulungise ngithi cha kodwa awungitshela ubani umlandelayo ngiyamuzwa usibanibani la khipha usibanibani masusalo wena ngingakutshela nje izinto engiyinothisile hayi ukuthi umbhalo ngithi khipha lazama ukueda lo line cha because umuntu umbamba lapho mina ngangaphosta ku Facebook ngathuka umfana nje engimazela futhi khona ku Facebook kushuthi kuvele nje kuposte umuntu lento ukuthi bake bayenze umdlalo athi umuntu ku top 5 yami
oyilona
starring usindiswa zolubani banabale yabo masethi mhlambe igcine nawe woza
neyakho abaziyangena
kusho ukuthi la kuma comment ngibona mina ngoma ngesikhathi bekhuluma babili bangitheka useyabalaka omunye usetheka nami uyangibala abale funa ulandelayo ngicabi baze babe u4 yabo ngiyatholakala la emagameni masa vele ethi umfana lo nasani bange sicefe kalo phela ni market kanhle hey angimazi mina phela lo ayi atikose yama ukuthi kuyachaza kunye kweintombazanyana hawa semshilo bathi angisitshile ngala baphakeme laba basho ucimbi
ah
mina one angimazi ngithi nje ake ngenze research angamlwisi mangithi ngiyamlandela aya kangazi ngalento yokungabi nenhliziyo emntwana lo mfana uthe enze ishow wabuya weza kumina wathi nginayo imali ngithola abantu abangifandayo angazi mangiqala ishow ukuthi ngiyenza noma ngiqala ngakipi ngamsiza kusuka ekuqaleni kuyegcineni angizange ngisho ukuthi uyakhumbula angizange ngisho
akasayikhumbule naleyo nto
le ngaba nisandla esikhulu and ngamenzela into eyamxaka ngoba one ayikho inkokhele ngayithatha kuyena two ngathi ngifuna stage ngenza ngiperform lokho ngifuna ukufaka emqondweni siyaqala ngiyakusiza angizukuperform
yenza lento ngendlela okuzowenza ngayo ukuzanga
mina ngifuna umbono wakho oqala ngilekelela umbono angikwazi ukuba ne vision yakho ngizolekelela umbono
hey waveze enye into ke la seke zaba khona nigaba la kuba khona ukubandakanya kwegama lakho ngembono yabantu abanye ungenzele example manje sikhona umunye wathi uyayitshela sometimes niyathanda noma into ejwayelekile la kule industry ethu ukukweshinwa kwembhalo seyo kwakufica
ngake ngakufica editing kuhle kwakwangijabulisa ngiperforme kakhulu mina mntwana ngaphandle kwasekhaya mangathi ngaphandle kwasekhaya la eThekwini nje la yabo uthola ukuthi angiqashwa lapha uthi ngiyahamba ngiyo perform eCape Town ngiyahamba ngiyo perform eMpumalanga ngirecognize abantu abakude okungangokuthi bebethi mase bengibuza ukuthi mfethu why singakubona eThekwini thina siyafika eThekwini but why kunamashow amakhulu eThekwini
wena singakubona
ngithi mina one akumina owenza amashow two uma bengakangibona eThekwini
wathi kungifanele
ukuthi kungifanele angafani ngayilapha ngalokho ukuthi angizosho ukuthi ubani uyangichathela ubani ngivalela khona ngichathela mina yabo so abangangirecognize la nga recognize wakhona ngishaya life ngicela nje ukuthi ngishaya life show life I remember the time bengisebenza neziko show life la mangishaya life ayi sibuke insizwa ibuka ngithe sengiyezwa sengisendelwa ama VN yabo uthi ayi bangcoma bafethu uyakhala ubani uyakhala ubani levi enasibani bani ade ngikhuluma ngawe kuyena uthi kuthiwa usu egroupini yamasenior masenior khona othe and I was like ngenhlanhla lento ivino zamani mzobe ngathi mangihlala naye phansi inkinga akabhekana naye baningi so bathenga lesikhathi kuthiwa inkinga yami mina ndivele ngifuna ukuhluka kakhulu ngathi na kanti inhloso yami ngoba ngifuna wona
vele ikho lokho ke
so kunalento yokuthi umuntu mfethu uma ikubeka kabi sebenza phezulu kobubi benze kube buhle yabo musu kufuna ukuzonda umuntu umzondela thwathu umubi yabo uqinisile umubi emehlweni akhe yabo ungamphoqa umuntu ukuthi abone ngendlela ethandwa uma ethi umuntu umubi umubi nje uyena yabo kuyena umuntu solikela vela mfethu igama lami luckily ngumuntu mina mfethu eyiqhilisa into ngathu ayekho umuntu mina ngiphotha ngitshethi angizwani nobani obaxabana noba mina ngihlala nawe la uthi awukhulumisani nobani ngithi ngisuka futhi ngihambe ngohlala nobani indaba uthi ubani nobani abahlalelani ngihlangene nale because ngisuke ngigweme into kanjalo nje entweni ebheda agcine eqhamuka igama lika mechanic
ayi usukhuluma ngeyitage namashow so far isiphi stage ongathi wena yabona ke la as umechanic ngisayihalela ke le platform ngiyifuna ngaba ishow ngaba yini
imfethu akhona ama show ekhona ishow bengiyithanda mfethu bayenza njalo ngonyaka ivama ukuba seGoli. Khona la engashoba khona nje ngithi ngiyahamba. Ngelikhohle igama la but bayenzele eSoweto Theatre.
Oh, I think I know this.
Yes, ivele part of artist awu4.
I got to know. Yes,
yes.
No, I think no page in.
No Letho.
No Letho seke waya no Shiwe.
Ushiwe yes uke waya. First ayihluphe ivele part of artist awu4 5. Hayi kodwa first.
Hayi egoli kwenziwa ngenye.
Asuke u50 lawo ma.
Kwenziwa ngenye indlela egoli.
Asuke u50 lawo ma artist. Because ishow uhleleka kwayo yonke into isuke ikanje.
Yabo. Ile show le thothi kusuke kune light eshaya umuntu ose stage.
Oh, ngikukhohle igama le show le. Igama lawo nje lingizwa.
Yayisho inkulu impela nje le egoli.
Ngikukhohle inkulu kakhulu.
So you one of the shows osafisa.
One of the shows that I'm short now I have to work. Nakhona ngifuna ukuthi kuthiwe bana sizokuzamela correction cha.
Kafanele ungene.
Because we industry sizwe iloko mina. Ngathi mangithi ngiyafika ingiphathe kabuhlungu futhi ngiyaqhamuka kusama mechanical enhliziyo ebuhlungu. Igama lilila ayibo. Suka phi? Vunje twaye. Njomba leyo nto leyo. Mase ngithi mina no. Phila na uvale lento ukuthi uhamba ufuna even ungena kuma open mic. Awusebenzi. Bazokulanda la kusebenza uvale umlomo nje uyisebenzele. Uvale umlomo mntaba uthi angisho ukuthi ku wrong. Ukungena ku open mic nokucela ukuthi ucela ukufaka uma usibona isidingo kuzokusebenzela.
Kuzokusebenzela
wena. But mina ngathi mangifika ngasithi mina no yazi uyeke. Sebenza ke manje usebenze ngale nkani yokuthi even umuntu akwavala somewhere ubuye lo wethu hey
ozana
ngisiyakudinga hey
siyakubona yeah lewa comment ugcine umcimbi
wagcine wenzile yabo ngathi ngiyafika elanga la iDT nami ngokuvala saqala ke kufika iDT hayi sikhiphele sephezulu la ibhalise nami na open mic kwasa nje kusela umuntu oyedwa kube yimina uthi hey valiwe indaba ya open mic manje
ha
ngeni la ina Kasi now hey ni part lingasenze mina I know yazi mhlambe lo siza mina mhlambe ngikakhulu yabo angayikhuleli ya platform enye into engiyifisa emacweni lethi platform ungayijaha mina kungithathe 2 years full 2 years mntwana ukuthi ngithi ngifuna ukuya kubantu yesi ngiyabhala but ngifuna ukuya kubantu ngifuna ukukhula kuqala ngabantu sengikhulile
yabo umbuzo usafana nalowo dlule iyiphi collab othwana hey safisa ukushaya i-collab nalo muntu noma nalabantu
Eyimfethu bakhona abantu engingisho ukuthi ngifuna ukusebenza nabo. Ngiyakufuna ukusebenza noNhlanhla. Nhlanhla ke sinobudlelwano obukhulu naye.
Nivinjoyini
nje. Eyimfethu siyaphambana.
Siyaphambana.
Sile sicabanela lokukunya thayibo mapikhenika wathula nje ngingakubona kwenzakalana. Neyimfethu athi singilahle ifoni. Elinye lamakhono enginawo uyawalahla amafoni. Ikhono nje enginalo ngiyayidingela mina amafoni. Ayinto engayeni nje ukuyilahla ifoni.
Yabona nginenkinga efana nitsele lento ayishoyo ngoshiwe cofi cardio nginenkinga nalaba fana la alahla amafoni
ayifoni ngiyilahlela nje mfowethu ngiyilahlela
utheli ke lamakhono enginami
so yabethu I wish ngiyakuthanda ukusebenza noNhlanhla once plan futhi angazi kwa Vimbani ngithi ngifuna ukusebenza noShiwe ukuthi ngangisestenga kanti naye futhi nje wayibhizi ngakulezo ikhati bakhona mfethu abantu abasebenza kahle even abantu besifazane yakuthanda ukusebenza nabantu abafana noNqobile Gcaba you know one of the writers at my park yeah
bavumule umlilo lezi
yabo I would love ukusebenza nakhona futhi sakuhlela ngazi futhi kwabambani ngoba sasesindawonye I would love ukusebenza noSteel umntu abakhuluma naye yabo nje all the time it just that sometimes angazi kunalento uthi nifikele ihlele into mase kufaneke yenzeke uthola ukuthi oyedwa ubusy and futhi ubusy ngalendlela ubonathi ngabe ngidlala ngaye lo muntu mangathi buya sisebenze ngoba kufaneka asebenze ezinye izinto
inqaba nje yabantu engiyange ngibabizela siplan elifika usuma sefanele kusho ukuthi umuntu ngaxena athi ayisevele owavela
into siplanani nje mina uthi sizoza la
yabonaka so kuyenzeka futhi kanisendeke ikhona into plan kuyi release uthini ngendawo yok record u release
ngiyabathanda kakhulu life ngiyathanda umsebenzi uqale ngiyokhiphe ngokhiphela kubantu but somehow ngoku understand ukuthi manje sesisebenza impilo ekakhulu kubuchakachaka bokuxhumana so ziningi izinto engiyihlelayo mfethu ziningi izinto engiyihlelayo kunomsebenzi ekufanele abe ngiyawenza nje nomncidi umqingo I do have imisebenzi ebhaliwe it's just that ngisalwa nokuthi angifuna ukukhipha umsebenzi obemniki. Don't expect EP kumakhenik, don't expect album. Ngizobakhiphela nje abantu umsebenzi
wami.
Somehow uthola ukuthi video, somehow uthola audio, but ukhona umsebenzi okhona. And I'm planning ukuthi inhlelo zami nje nako sicabana nami. September 17 is my birthday njengoba kuzobe kulwesibili. I'm planning nje ukuthi mangisendlini abantu nje ngiqale ngibakhona ukuthi injabulo yami iqale inkulu. Ngenze something. Ngenze something for that 30 45 minutes sengiqedile
ukukhuluma.
Yeah, mfethu baningi. Yabo.
Baningi kodwa labantu osungimenishonele bona obuse kwa attempts ukuba nama conversation nabo ngifuna ukwenza something.
Yes.
I believe kufanele kwenzeke ndoda.
Kufanele
nesibulala abaningi labantu wena nomnet, wena noStill, wena noNhlanhla, wena noNqobile Gap, wena noShiwe, five collaborations.
And somehow ngike ngingayinaki mina indaba yokucollaborate nomuntu. Kokunye uthola ukuthi mhlambe kuvele kusha abantu. Uthi asiphethe noma yabo mhlambe sase sezwe inkondlo asibanibani 8. Ayikho futhi into engayenza nalowo muntu. And mangithi nginalowo muntu sivele umoya wethu uthotha uyahoshelana nabambane empalweni. So baba fethu engisafuna ukuthi noma dodoma. Action plan manje. Akube ukuthi kuyenzeka. Akube ukuthi kuyenzeka.
Mhlawumbe bese sovala iyiphi into ongathi wena isosathi ine perception noma ina understanding ethile ngayo ngawe kodwa wena ubona ukuthi hayi lento abayozwa ngami laba kulona iqiniso
kulukhulu mntwana ukushintsha umuse wa uke waba umuntu ongena usuyena ngaleso sikhathi phambi kwabantu kulukhulu ukukonvince umuntu ukuthi angise yona lento yabo ingakho ngikholelwa ukuthi na sikho isidingo sokuthi umuntu umconvince wena shintsha umuntu
obonjalo
yabona indlela ebengihlupa ngayo kunomntwana yabo ma uyabona abantu ngibuza ukuthi uma sekuthiwa ke indawo othi la ngathi semgababa yabo ma ungafe emgababa ubuze ngami ekho umuntu ayitshethe hayi kule
hluphile leyo ngane
yabo lo ngiqala emfethu yazi ukuthi kunas futhi leya ngane ngiyabonga ngoba ngisihlobo nayo futhi yangixolela nje ngiqala ukuhlupha esikoleni mina ongathi uprincipal wami akwangibuza ngelilanga wathi wekunene ngathi yebo baba wathi awuxoxele uba uthisha umkhulu esikoleni phakathi kwami nawe ngavele ngathi mina uyedwa uthisha umkhulu uyedwa munye nje uthisha umkhulu ukuthi ubanike hayi kodwa mina ngithi nje minye
uyedwa
yabo so bengihlupa ayikho into bengithanda njengokulwa and ayikho into bengine understanding ngayo ukuthi happiness ihlala ekutheni ufanele ngimplake futhi masike saplaka yabo umfana ashawe nje mfethu ya shawane nje ukuthi washaka cima hey qhuma induku nje so umgaba bethwenge nje khona yonke into ngakanga ngithe noma sengishintsha kwanezinto engiyivalayo
ukuthi
nophela nokuthi awusakwenzi
awusakwenzi
nakhona ngishintshisa umuntu yedwa yingo because all the time khona la kwafanele ngiresite khona eMaritzburg hey ngakhala ngathi nali ibhadela ngathi ngithi ngiyayibamba zehlinye imbese kwakhona into ethi imbhalo ibhalana into yenza
ahlangani
wena faneke ngabe uyimbhalo yakho wena faneke ngabe uyinkondlo uhamba ey ngathi ngiyibamba inyembe sengathi mangicabanga ngempela into engizenzayo
bona
ukuthi siyafoma la sabafana kubanjwa inkunzi shama breaking kuyantshontshwa uNkulunkulu wangenzela umusa nje ukuthi ngithi noma kufika kuyicela elikhulu elibanjwa noma ngiboshwa bekuba ile nto yokutoka kungene ngolwesine ngomsombuluko uyaphuma
ngeleli manje
yabo uyayiphumela icommon case kushintsha umfana lo common case but yeah ngeke ngayiphila impilo yokuba uNdlavini ngeke ngayiphila impilo yokuba uNdlavini ngahlupa so zangigweba inkondlo
hey mfethu
zangigweba mina akekho umuntu wamafethu phambi kwami kwathiwa ufuthi ngi counseling
have you written something ngale nto ngitshela ukuthi inkondlo zakunyula kanjani la
hey uNhlanhla mfethu ngakutshela mfethu ilo msebenzi engifuna ukwenza noNhlanhla
hey mfethu
because sine story esithi asifani somehow so lo msebenzi engifuna siwenze
asikoleta mphembe asikoleta mphembe
yathembisa
ngizokoleta mphembe awungivaleliseke mfethu noma ngingathi halamuzi
ah futhi umntwana mhlambe singathandaza nje ngoba nje ngoba mina ngumuntu osho ukuthi uyayithanda kakhulu into nokulunga noChrist into ehlangene noNkulunkulu because somehow iBhayibheli liqala kuGenesis liphetha kwisambulo likhulumela ngento eyodwa nje ukulunga noma sekungachazwa ngenye indlela kodwa umuntu akalungi.
Akalungi.
Ulunge emoyeni, ulunge kuwena. Baba wethu sezulwini. Manje noma lingangcoliswa igama lakho vele umbuso wakho ufike. Namhlanje baba ngithi songeso intando yakho ayenziwe labo benzelayo abacelayo. Empeleni sizuzani ngokwenza intando yakho ngoba namanje emhlabeni akufana sizulwini. Thina baba safika isinkwa semihla ngemihla sesiphelile. Ongenani besicela usiphe imizwa emkhulu nezimoto ongakhohlwa ikhela lapha ekuhlala khona omaqonda nabethu. Ukuthi sacela usikhiphe kulingweni sasingasho ukuthi sifake isifweni. Ukuthi sacela usikhiphe kulingweni sasingasho ukuthi sifake isifweni. Baba kungani impilo kwasinika sakusinanela wongasho uma usuyifuna sasokubuyisela. Uma ngempela iJerusalema kuwumuzo okhanyayo, pho kungani lingasinaneli ngokukhanya ngoba kuthina kuhlule ngisho sekusile. Baba kuthina kwayizola ulenzanga iqiniso. Sike sathandaza siyidlanzana kodwa waphendula imkhuleko yabayimbijana. Kanjani ngoba sonke simfanekiso yakho. Baba namhlanje ngcwatshwa nazi isikhala amasosha afele empini yokuloba. Ufakaza usambulo nosipho sabanguni esifubeni sakho. Kodwa thina baba kwayizola ulenzanga iqiniso. Kodwa futhi baba kuyafana wena umbuso ngwakho namandla nobukhosi kuyoze kube phakade ayi man.
Ya mfethu ayi ngiyajabula ukuthi ugcine ukwazile ukufika la. Sayixoxa lezi zinto. Nginakho ukuthi le conversation esibe nayo nawe nawe ikhona into ekukhumbuze zona ngawe.
Kakhulu.
Nanemsebenzi esikuhlalele. Into engiyi-appreciate nje kakhulu ngawe ukuthi uwena nje mfethu. Even mfethu indlela obhala ngayo umuntu uwena nje. Uwena. Uwena nje. Abantu bakuthola kanjani ku-social media?
Ah ngiyatholakala ngoba siphoqa ke kuthi hayi sithola ku TikTok bese na TikTok osiyabusekuze ngafana ake nakhona ku TikTok mechanical wenhliziyo nje uhlukanisa mechanical wenhliziyo ku YouTube uphilani mechanical wenhliziyo ku Facebook uphilani mechanical wenhliziyo ngumuntu ongenankinga ke na number yakhe mawuthanda futhi ukungifonela uyangifonela u 065 65 44 646 065 65 44 646 kodwa nje kuzona zonke inkundla zokuxhumana ngiyatholakala kuzona
abaqashayo abalesa magig abantu
siyawadinga magig
nokusebenza simali
simali yona nje sifunayo le imali sifuna kwangempela ke sidinga kwangempela
siyabonga kakhulu mfethu don't forget to like share subscribe comment if you've got questions about the artist you're more than free to do so interact with them ask questions collaborations give them work baqashene abafethu basebenze sayifuna imali Sabonga ke Duty Library ngokusinikeza iplatform Khula Sande Chile Media thank you Scott thank you noma sebekuphikisa uzobatshela ukuthi inkondlo ziyaphilisa